Research shows animal factories are a major source of lethal air pollution. A new study found that air pollution from meat, dairy, and egg production causes approximately 12,700 premature deaths in the United States annually. Of the estimated mortality, 5,800 or 46% is attributable to the production of beef and dairy, while the pork, chicken and egg industries caused an estimated 3,300, 1,300 and 600 deaths respectively. The study was led by Nina Domingo, a PhD graduate student at the University of Minnesota in the United States, highlighted that harmful fine particulate matter, or PM2.5 pollution, could come from tillage, animal livestock dust, field burning or tractor's exhaust, as well as fertilizer and animal waste. The study states that a significant 83% of air quality-related deaths could be prevented by adopting a vegan diet. Our gratitude for this important study, Nina Domingo and all scientists involved. For the well-being of all, may humanity urgently embrace the life-sustaining plant-based diet in God's brilliance.